columns from a building similar to the one found in front of the grotto, which are over there. And these bases coming from the village. Somebody found a building his house. This is end of 19th century. Somebody found and he sold the bases to the Franciscans. One, two, three, four. The shape of the bases is the same as the original stones in the first monumental building. The one with the graffito is the same as this, except that these are standalone columns, and the one with the graffito is the one to put against the wall. This, except that. But the shape is the same. And that proves that also the other one, which looks more humble, it comes from a building like this. Because the shape and also the proportions are the same. And this could be an indication that in the village there was a synagogue decorated in this way. This is a typical Roman imperial synagogue. It means second, third, fourth century, something like that. And exactly the place is known just near the mosque, around in this place, not far from the mosque. Not exactly the place, it's not known. But it was inside the village, building a house, they found this. So it means that the village, old village, was going also in the direction up the hill and also in the direction of the spring. And some of them have letters written on the top, which looks like Nabataean letters. Something like Aramaic, Nabataean or Syriac letters, yes.
Those are the team.
All of them have a letter on that. Usually these letters were put on the stones to have a connection between different parts, between the base, the column, the capital. They put the same letter so they know this one goes with this and so on.
Oh.
Because of that. And on the other side, there are the other stones which were found in the excavation
by Bagatti,
by Bagatti in the basilica. You can see over there.
Over there.
There are bases of columns and also part of the arches. So in total, 41 stones there were, but not found in situ, found in excavation.
And for sure not the 4th century church, pre. Can you sometimes say maybe
because they belong to the same building. They are on the same style, the same. They were found under the floor of the Byzantine church. Then there are many pieces from the Crusader time, and also pieces found around Nazareth. On Nazareth. These are doors for tombs.
Like Becherim.
Yes, but the stone is more the stone of the Tiberias. Yeah. Franciscans living here in Nazareth were in charge for the visits of pilgrims around all Galilee. So they went everywhere. And also they were in charge of other houses of the Franciscans in Tiberias, in Cana, in Sephoris. And when they found something important, they brought in Nazareth. So not everything comes from Nazareth. Some of the pieces come from Nazareth for sure because they found excavations. But some of the pieces, they were brought to Nazareth by interested people, interested Franciscans, interested in archaeologists. And they brought here like a treasure, like something, collections.
אני רוצה להראות משהו לא ארכיאולוגי, אבל חמוד, שאפילו הפנס יש לו את הסמל של הפטריארכיה הלטינית. אתם רואים? צלב הלטינית.
This is part of the Ottoman building, the church built by the Franciscan in the 18th century. So we are here.